even though the first recipe I remember seeing said something like 25 minutes, these have been in for well over a half hour. I feel like the small ones are the ones that are the most cooked. It wasn't really earth-shattering, was it? Sometimes I like the proportions a little better when there's more bacon and mushroom, and less of the onion and green pepper. Still tasty, though. Well, whatever you do today, I hope you have a really nice day. If you make a week of it, whatever. Merry Christmas, New Year's, and stuff. I don't know how many videos I'm gonna be making, but you'll probably see my face eventually. I'm sorry. Bye.